Just do like that in front of camera.